Hello, here is my sculpture of Clint Eastwood. Now I'm going to make an impersonation of Clint Eastwood. I know what you're thinking. Did I fire five or six shots? To tell you the truth, I haven't strained myself. But this is the 44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world. And it blows your head clean off. So you have to ask yourself one question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do you, punk?
Hey, I got to know.